you guys. I just finished up a new build today, and what it is a 10-string lap steel guitar, and it has dual humbucker pickups on it, a Purpleheart tailpiece cap, and a Purpleheart fretboard, which I laser cut along with the wood that's around the pickups. All right, so, and as you well know, I built other stuff too. All that stuff back there, cigar box guitars. I also do electric 5-string fretted violins. I got those hanging right over there. I'm not gonna waste your time on looking at those. You've probably already seen them, seen me play them. Anyway, this is kind of what this thing sounds like. I don't even play steel guitar, and I am going to learn. So, anyway, seems like it'd be a lot of fun. I'll catch you guys on the next video. Have fun.